大家好，我是 Eddie， 欢迎来到 ChineseEddieG。Hi guys, this is Eddie. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're going to study conversation number 2 from textbook HSK Level 4, Lesson 11. Let's get started. 我们开始吧。Text 2. 二，小夏和小雨聊考试的情况。小夏 and 小雨 discuss the occasion of the exam. 考试结束了，你对自己的成绩满意吗？ The exam is over. Are you satisfied with your result? 说真的，我不太满意。To be honest, I'm not too satisfied. 这次阅读考试的题太多了，我没做完。The exercises in the reading exam are too much. I didn't finish them all. 两个小时的时间应该来得及吧。 Two hours is supposed to be enough. 这次主要是因为我先做了比较难比较复杂的题。 This time is mainly because I firstly did the ones which are more difficult and more complicated.
结果花了太多时间。
As a result, I spent too much time.
后面简单的题我虽然会，可是时间来不及，最后只好放弃了。
Although I knew how to do those easy exercises coming after, the time was not enough. Finally, I had to give up.
其实我考得也不怎么样。
Actually, I didn't do that well either.
有几个填空题不会做。
There were a few blank filling exercises that I didn't know how to do.
有几个选择题实在想不出来该选哪个。
There are a few multiple choice exercises that I really didn't know which one I should choose.
就随便猜了一个答案，结果一个都没猜对。
So I randomly chose an answer for each exercise, but as a result, none of them was correct.
看来要想考好，不但要认真复习，还得注意考试的方法。
It seems that if we want to do well in an exam, not only do we have to study hard, but also we need to pay attention to the strategy in an exam.
否则会做的题也没时间做了。
Otherwise, we don't have time for the ones that we know how to do. Second reading, without English translation.
考试结束了，你对自己的成绩满意吗？
说真的，我不太满意。这次阅读考试的题太多了，我没做完。
两个小时的时间应该来得及吧？
这次主要是因为我先做了比较难比较复杂的题，结果花了太多时间。后面简单的题我虽然会，可是时间来不及，最后只好放弃了。
其实我考得也不怎么样，有几个填空题不会做，有几个选择题实在想不出来
该选哪个，就随便猜了一个答案，结果一个都没猜对。看来要想考好，不但要认真复习，还得注意考试的方法，否则会做的题也没时间做了。
Third time reading, standard reading.
考试结束了，你对自己的成绩满意吗？
说真的，我不太满意。这次阅读考试的题太多了，我没做完。
两个小时的时间应该来得及吧？
这次主要是因为我先做了比较难、比较复杂的题，结果花了太多时间。后面简单的题我虽然会，可是时间来不及，最后只好放弃了。其实我考的也不怎么样，有几个填空题不会做，有几个选择题实在想不出来该选哪个，就随便猜了一个答案，结果一个都没猜对。看来要想考好，不但要认真复习，还得注意考试的方法，否则会做的题也没时间做了。
Guys, I just realized I made a mistake, so I apologize. If you can count from the bottom to the top, I mean line 3, counting from the bottom. I think I translated the word wrongly. 复习 means to review, not to study, because I believe I translated as study hard, but it's reviewed. Now let's study the new words.
生词七阅读八来得及九复杂十只好十一填空十二猜十三否则
And I just want to make a supplement of word number 8, 来得及, which means there's still time to do something. However, if you want to say the opposite meaning, it is 来不及 means we can't make it. Alright, that's the end of today's lesson. If you like my channel, please consider to give me a thumb up, to subscribe my channel, and also click that little alert button to make sure to receive each and every episode of my channel.
好，今天我们的课就上到这里，我们下次见，拜拜。